No way. Hold on a second. I'll be right back. I gotta check something.
It's probably one of his heavy honeys. This happens, folks.
It happens a lot. Got a real thing for meats.
A joy to the world. Oh.
No fucking way.
Oh my God, ladies and gentlemen, legendary recording artist Elvis Presley.
Thank you very much. Derek wasn't responding to any of my emails, so I just called him and told him that I'm coming on over, baby. No way you're doing trailer trash anniversary without me.
Oh, that's right. Well, Elvis, you're caught in a trap.
I caught him in a trap.
You can't get out. Elvis, we're big fans of your movie trailer. Not so much your movie.
Oh, movie's fine.
The
trailer. I was Derek. I was talking about Derek. Derek loved it, baby.
I'm gonna let you know, Derek likes a lot of shit.
Loves Vaseline on toast, I know.
Exactly. Mm-hmm. You should see
I like stuff on bread, too.
If his taste in film is anything like his taste in women, it's just not going to be that strong. Anyway, since you're here, you know, you've never gotten to, you know, do a trailer trash with us.
No, you guys won't respond to my emails.
Well, I mean, I'm not in charge of the emails. I have a boy who takes care
of
you?
That. Ah, don't look at me. I'll be seen in the reflection.
The beer boy, yes. What reflection?
Oh, they can see his hand, baby. It's not it's not that kind of show. There is no budget. And if there was, you spent it all on beer.
That's true. We do spend a lot of it on beer. Anyway, so Elvis, what are we watching today?
Oh, I'm sorry, what's that? I get trapped in my own mind sometimes.
Sure, I know, but what are we watching today?
Oh, I don't know. I thought you were in the driver's seat, baby.
I'm not. I don't
know.
Well,
then may I recommend you strap in for 3 hours to watch my movie?
I don't want to watch your movie.
Well, then you better pick a trailer.
More so Tom Hanks. I really don't know. I'm sure I'm supposed to know, but I don't. I can't read your handwriting. What does
that say? Well, hold on a second. I'm getting a message from Derek. It's Plane. You're watching Plane with Gerard Butler.
Oh, no. Why?
Well, I don't think
you are. Well, any movie far starring Gerard Butler probably will be very plain. So why don't we go ahead and roll that beautiful piece?
Oh, you'll forgive me for not turning around for obvious reasons.
Do we have to watch this trailer, too?
I've already seen it.
I haven't.
Well, I haven't either. Elvis, you're not real.
Our flight has gone down.
This is an emergency.
Survive together.
Or die alone.
We all die alone. Take it from me.
It's the fucking same tag. Lionsgate. I thought they went out of business. Flight
commander. Well, I don't know. Maybe they're just doing a lot of productions. Oh, no. A prisoner.
Not Luke Cage?
I think he was caught in a trap.
I don't want to scare the rest of the passengers. I'm afraid you're stuck with us, Captain. Get him on board. Let's have a good flight.
What are you trying? Yeah. Luke Cage.
Criminals all the time.
Well, keep your references to Before the Time I Died. I don't understand Netflix shows.
But you just said.
What do I say?
Hey, how are you dead? If you're here, why are you dead?
I don't know, Tony. Is your question for watching the trailer? I wonder if the flight attendant's name is Jane.
Didn't you die in a plane crash?
Plain Jane. No, but my ghost may have been responsible for the death of many other plane crashes. I don't have to answer these questions without my...
Or were you a pilot in the army or something?
No.
They went down somewhere in the Jolo Island cluster.
Oh. Jolo?
Yeah.
Hey, Jolo!
You only live once.
Only live once, exactly. I like you much better than the other guy, Elvis.
Well, you know, I have a feeling that he's in a lot of pain hearing you say that.
He's caught in a trap, I'm sure. You know, a lot of people say I'm much funnier than him.
Well, what does Stevie know? I mean, how would I know that?
This is an emergency. I'm Captain Brody Torrance.
Captain Torrance!
Red rum, baby. Red rum. Red, red rum.
Red rum.
Angel's home.
Maxwell Carville, England.
Name. Country. Oh, so that guy didn't answer fast.
Oh, yeah. Gotta beat the clock, baby.
I gotta go after them.
How's a man who's pointed a gun at many people? You always answer the question.
I'm gonna need this.
It's kind of Con Air if the plane crash.
It feels a lot more like Sultan, what is it, District 13?
District 13 or Precinct 13?
Precinct 13? Look, man, I've never seen a John Carpenter film. What do I know about
That's
it?
That's true. If you do this, we're certainly dead before.
Your family again. What about their families?
Well, I guess you might be able to see their families again if you get out of here.
I'm sure if you get them all home, they'd all be very happy to have you for Thanksgiving. You can see as many families as you want, you'll draw a butler just
kicking. You can still see their families if they die and you live.
Well, you go through their luggage. Maybe they got pictures.
They stole the ending to Toy Story 3.
Plane.
It's a very plain movie. Maybe. Well, what'd you think of that one, Elvis? Huh? Are you gonna see this one?
I'm dead. I can't see anything.
Then what is your spirit possessing this picture? I mean, what is this?
Well, this is one of those times where I'm going to use my ability to say I'm an incorporeal phantasm to avoid seeing a rather boring movie.
Well, I guess that's fair. You're a non-repeating roaming specter. I don't know.
Please stop. I've never seen Ghostbusters.
Nerds know what the hell it is. I don't know the line.
I won't be seeing this movie. No Elvis musical numbers, judging by the trailer.
Well, there might be one. I bet Gerard Butler probably would be the type to sing some Elvis song while he's, like, flying the plane.
What is this, a James Wan production?
Yeah, something like that.
Because remember they sang my song in Conjuring 2?
I am aware of that,
You remember?
He did it a little better than you, too. I'm not going to lie.
How dare you?
It's a low bar.
Well, it's easy to beat me. I'm just some guy doing a crappy voice off camera.
No. I probably will see this one because we poo-pooed the last Butler movie, Last Seen Alive. And then it turned out it actually wasn't that bad. It was very straightforward.
Well, that's why he doesn't seem concerned about finding his family. His wife is missing.
Yes. And it turned out she really was missing. She was!
Well, thanks for spawning the movie.
Well, you know that.
I guess I don't need Netflix anymore.
Did we watch it on Netflix? Yes, we did. Of course we did. Way to watch it.
Well, if Netflix has movies like Gerard Butler's Last Seen Alive, may I recommend a subscription to HBO Max, which has a vastly superior Elvis movie?
Mm-hmm. I don't know about superior. Did you win any Oscars?
No.
What do you think of that Austin Butler kid?
You mean me?
No, the guy who plays you.
Yeah, it's fine and good.
He's all right, then.
He's not better than me.
Well, anyway, Elvis, we probably gotta call this a day.
No, I've got nothing to do.
I know that, but I have other places to be.
I've been so lonely, baby. I'm so lonely.
The Heartbreak Hotel is where you are gonna be. Well, they have a fine bathroom system there. You died on the toilet, I think.
Oh, God.
I know.
Well, that explains a lot of it.
Yeah.
Well, anyways, Men of Bangs, thanks so much for having me. Big fan of the show, and I finally get to thank you in person for the commemorative plate.
We appreciated that.
I appreciate you.
We were glad that you were able to keep it and post it on Instagram.
How about a little kiss on the cheek for Elvis before I leave? No, you kiss me.
No. I know where that's been. I am good.
All right. Well.
Got it.